Patty Melton, Monte Carlos, and El Dorado. So I'm waking up out of my slumber feeling like Rallo. So bye.
Billy Martin, the second baseman.
Hey, I'm George. I quit school when I was 16. And that's why I don't have any luck with jobs.
Lines it out in center field for a base hit. Snyder blocks the ball to be certain it doesn't go through him.
This is Sophie, my sister. By the way, I really like magazines. Well, now that you know my story and you know Sophie, we can get to the main story.
George!
This is Mr. Catanzara, my neighbor.
Hi, Mr. Catanzara.
George, how have you been?
Good, you know.
How's the summer?
Summer's fine. Waiting for a job.
Waiting for a job, huh? Anything else?
Reading books.
Really? How many?
About 100. Mm-hmm.
All right.
So as you can see, I was lying. Mr. Catanzara went on spreading the news that I read 100 books. I started getting more respect from people around my neighborhood. But things, they escalated quite quickly.
How's the summer for you? How's the books?
Books are okay, you know.
Oh, the nice. So take that for me. Listen, boy, take that. Oh, go buy yourself a lemon ice.
But I'm not a kid anymore.
Oh, sure you are a kid. So, one more thing. Tell me one name of a book you read. Oh, Georgie boy, don't end up like me. Don't be like me, George. But Mr. Catanzara, your bottle! Mr. Catanzara!
Okay, can we do the
Mr. Catanzara's!
Fist for Sim!
Summer Reading!
Action!
Woo!
זה הבלוג והבלוג של ליאור. הבלוג של ליאור. יאללה כולם, לא רוסקו עידן.
לא!
תרוצי.
אוו!
ששש!